Hi, January 4th. So I just finished up my morning readings and started kind of perusing Facebook a little. It's something I do every now and then. Actually, I do it a lot. And generally, it's usually within a second or two I see my first negative thing. My first angry post, today's post was a young lady holding a dog, which was horrific. That had died, and I guess it was associated with fireworks being lit off because animals, it scares them and they will run. And sometimes they will run away, sometimes they will run through things trying to get away and they'll hurt themselves. And as horrific as that is, wishing ill out there, some of the things that were said that I saw being said. I can't stress enough how that comes back to you. Yes, that's awful that that's happening, but the more, it's like you're adding whipped cream to an already bad dessert, something that's already calorie ridden. You're not making it a better thing. You're not adding a carrot to it. Yeah, these things upset us. Trust me, I get that. I've had some pretty crappy shit happen, and I want to be mad as well, and I'm constantly replacing negative with many positives every single time I have a thought that isn't of the light. I try to replace it with many, many positive and higher vibration thoughts, higher vibratory thoughts. And sometimes I feel like a broken record every, and when I see these, I'm like, oh my God, I want to say something. And sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. But people think I'm just being a jerk to them. And it's not about being a jerk to them. It's about me wanting to see you succeed or me hoping that you find and discover what it's actually doing to you. Because that's not going to those people. And on some level, it may be shooting daggers at them, kind of like a psychic attack, if you're familiar with that. But what good is that doing the universe? What good is that doing us as a civilization to cause more pain and anger to other people? My whole body just started shaking when I said that from my chest out. That was weird. Was that a bingo? I nailed it. Anyway, the more you send out to people, the more anger you send out, the more you get back. And if that's what you want, if you want to keep being angry, or having bad days or having bad things happen to you, if you want to increase that negativity, then by all means go ahead and keep shooting out that negativity because my friends, that's what's coming back to you. If I could teach one thing that I've learned is that what you put out, you get back times 10. It comes right back to you. When you're pointing fingers at other people, you've got those little fingers pointing back at you. I wish it wasn't the case, but it is. And maybe I don't wish it wasn't the case because it's a beautiful thing to know that we have control. So maybe instead of posting those images of this awful stuff, you can get to the root of the cause and go to the children. I think that we have to start with our babies, teaching them a better, kinder way. I also believe that we are shifting, and that we are going to see kinder things happen, better things happen. We are going to see people's awarenesses open up, especially when it comes to animals being sentient beings. I think we're going to see a lot of people making, there's going to be a lot of head waves in that area this year. Drastic changes is what I hear. Drastic changes. Yay! Anyway, so as far as wishing bad and negative and wanting to kill people and wishing harm on others, please just again know. That's energy. You're putting that energy out into the world. And don't we already have enough of that? So send love. And am I judging you? No. God dang, that makes me mad too. It's not about judging. It's about seeing something that's happening and knowing what it's causing and wishing those people success in the realization of what they're doing and how that comes back to them. All right. I'm out. Have a great day. Love everybody.